So students, after knowing about what is the novice, second important thing that we should discuss and learn is the format of notebook. Means what things are to be mentioned in a particular notice. Like we have discussed in the letter writing and in the message writing, there are some parts that should be, that must be present in a piece of writing. So, regarding the notice writing, there are some important parts that we have to mention. So, let us discuss the format correctly. As you can see, a notice should have the title N-O-T-I-C-E, notice, written in a block letter to be mentioned. That is a piece of information given in the form of notice. Then the name of the organization or the institution issuing the notice. For example, if our school is giving a notice for you all, then the name of our school will be mentioned. If the notice is given by a particular company or an organization, the name of that company or organization will be mentioned. Then the third one, the heading to introduce the subject of the notice. So here also a particular heading is given, reading which one can understand that what is the main information, what is the subject that is being told in this notice. The exact information that we are going to decide in detail in the body, there a heading, specific heading is to be mentioned. Then the date of the notice to be issued. The body, as we all know, body is the part that is used to deal with the information in more clarity. Like heading is just a line, small piece of writing to inform that main topic, whereas the body is the total description of the topic. Like in the letter as well as in the message, we have seen that topic is the place where we write all the information. Then the writer's signature. Okay, signature is must. The authority who is releasing the notice, the signature first, then the name. Just beneath the signature, the name of the person who has signed in block letters again. And below that is the designation, the post one is held in. For example, if the principal is issuing the notice, then first the signature of the principal, then the name of the principal in the block, and then the designation, the post, that is principal written. Okay, and a box is drawn around. It's also a must. Like in the message, we need to draw a box. In the notice also, we need to draw a box. Now students, keep in mind, in letter writing, there is no box drawn. But in message writing and notice writing, there is a box drawn. It's the important compulsory part of the notice or message. Now, as we have seen the details, we can see the format here written for you all to understand it clearly, like name of the institution or the organization in block letter. Okay, the name should be in the block letter, and that too in the middle of the box. We will try to keep the name at the middle of the box. Then notice, the word notice is mentioned using block letter again. Then again we will leave one line and write the date of issuing the notice on the left side. Then again one line will be left, and the heading, in short, the is the main event, the date of the event, the time of the event, the place of the event, how to apply for that, to whom to submit the form if there is a process of submitting some application or something. So all those information are given in this body. Then, as I told, again leaving one or two lines, we will write and mention the space for the signature on the left side, then the name of the person who has signed above in the block letter and the designation at the last. These three on the left side, date on the left side, name of the organization and more notice just in the middle, heading also just in the middle, then the whole body, and after writing it, making the whole thing inside a box. So this is the basic format we are going to follow to write a notice.